weed eater man. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this brush back down for the neighbor that bought that, and then I'll video it when I'm done. I'll see what I can do when I hit water, because there's a lot of water in there. And the weed eater man out.